if Billy and Sally each had an apple, then that's two apples. Hmm, but if Billy threw his apple to Sally at a trajectory of 1.8 meters per second, assuming an Einsteinian universe, the distance between two points remaining constant, space and time being two elements of the same ratio, those elements being the interval between two successive events, the quantum rules that govern the subatomic level of the universe according to Einstein's theory of relativity, time is not only the constant added quantity when approaching the speed of light. Therefore, as one approaches the speed of light, the distance between the two successive points shrinks to zero. However, for the people back home, a considerable amount of time would pass, somewhere in the neighborhood of 50 years.